Thank you. Because I'm on something, it's my red month, so I think it's better for me to stay at the speed booth and record them while eating ice cream. Okay, let's take the video. Ready? Yeah, I don't record it. Oh my god, I don't record it. I forgot. Yes! How is it? I don't see it. Oh my god. I should have recorded. And I know it's not fair for me.
Oh god! Oh god!
Guys, I'm waiting for this moment and I'm seeing it. Oh my god. Can I go?
Oh, you can go. Stay on.
I want to remove my ID.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Your contact is fine.
Huh?
Your contact lens is fine.
No, I don't care.
You have contact lens.
No.
Wow. That's crazy.
I got hit by a bean very strong. Oh, she thought it was
spicy. We like spicy in
Japan. No! Do you have contact lens?
We miss you, Aura.
Sorry, guys. Do you want to see you getting red?
Okay, so second turn, let's see who's gonna fall. Because everyone is falling. Suso! Good morning!
with it and I can't because yeah. If I do, the sea will turn in red. My lashes were gone, my eyeglasses were gone. What's next that I will lose during this day?
You lost your eyelashes?
Mine are still on, guys.
Got them.
Wow, the lash glue of yours is really cool.
Go lash glue.
But it was all worth it. Here at Banana Beach, you can do a lot of activities. I've done fire gliding. I've also done this banana boat. And we've been also to the sea, to the valley swing. So there's a lot more you can do. A lot more. So yeah, what about you? What did you do today?
Oh, I did absolutely everything that there was to do. I went kayaking, I went paragliding, we did the banana boat, we did the skiing, I did paddle boarding. Everything was just so amazing. We also got to hang out with all of our friends and it has just been so wonderful. The weather is incredible and there's just so many activities for each and every one of you. So we invite you guys to come to Banana Beach in Phuket Island.
Yeah, amazing! Time!